So in this example, I would like to perform the cross-section design checks and also stability analysis design checks, and therefore I have to apply at first effective lengths. So for the equivalent member method, I need effective lengths, and these effective lengths I have assigned to these members. Then at second, for the stability of this upper beam here, I would like to perform the general method of the Eurocords. Therefore, I have defined here boundary conditions. And I will combine these boundary conditions also with a continuous rotational restraint on this set of members here, on this upper part of this girder. And then I basically just apply all the members and member sets for the design in this steel design add-on. And for all members where I have assigned this effective lengths or boundary conditions, the program will also perform the stability analysis. And for the other members, only the general cross-section design checks. With these settings, I can start the calculation. And I'm getting these results here, and I can switch over to the design ratios on the members, and then it would look like this, and all design checks are fulfilled in this example.